When I get a club, I get crazy, son. Ain't gonna stop me having too much fun. Clubbing baby seals. Clubbing baby seals. That's my tribute to Tom Green. Okay, there's clubs in the weapon... clubs in the weapon chest.
I might drown if I keep doing this.
Okay, does everyone have a metal hatchet?
No.
Yeah.
Garrett, do you have a metal hatchet?
I do.
Okay, I'm going to make you a metal hatchet. Okay. Neil?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make my way downtown.
Does everyone have a metal pick?
Yeah.
No. Yes. I do.
Neil, do you have a metal pick?
No.
Okay, does everyone have a metal pike?
I do.
Yep.
Okay. Neil, there's a metal pick. There's a full set of shit for you.
Okay.
It's all in the smith. So, use your metal hatchets from now on, guys. For doing shit. And
Josh, where's your raptor? I think it died. No, just kidding, it's outside the base.
Fucking raptor. Probably ate something out there.
Anybody want to
move? No.
That was pretty straightforward. No, and thank you.
Anyone want a boomerang? Nope.
I'll try a boomerang. How bad can they be?
Okay, everyone's thing has a water skin on it. That was great.
Is it full of water?
Yes.
Okay,
is it full of water? Why do I have these primitive spears on me?
Come
on.
Alright, Gareth, can you come stand out here?
Go away.
What?
Please. Please. Please, no!
No, you need to be our test dummy. No one took the test dummy engram, so we need you.
It's a clock. Sure. Not a clock.
Ow! Okay. Ow! I'm glitched. Dude, I actually can't leave this menu.
Alright, find him and boomerang him.
I actually can't leave the menu.
Where is he?
Come around that side.
The private room. Here.
Oh,
did that help? Did that get you out of the menu?
I was already out of the menu. I love how I glitched through the floor. Josh, please.
Are you guys with me? Can we drag him through the water? Come on, guys. It's gonna be fun. Did I drop him? Did I drop him in the water? No. Oh, you reawakened and you went back inside. So, good times. That was fun. Okay, come grab meat from these fires. It's all done cooking, it looks like.
Really?
And put out the fires when they're, there should be a stack of meat each for all of us.
I only got 18.
Yeah, well, that's life. Life sucks.
I guess I only got one and you just... what do I do with hide? Okay, no answer. That's fine.
Okay. We have food.
Guys,
everyone has clubs.
Everyone has water.
Neil, did you pick up your metal items?
Okay, let's go. Let's go fight some stuff.
They're in the smith. We're not going to fight stuff. We're going to capture Neil Raptor.
Then we're
going to
fight stuff.
No, we're going to capture Neil Raptor.
Then we're going to fight stuff.
No. We're going to capture Neil Raptor.
Yeah, they're in the animals.
They're in the raptors. There's an extra one on my raptor, Neil.
Yeah. Grab it. You put two on there because yours is the biggest.
Oh, thanks, man.
Cool.
Queen bitch Alpha Raptor.
Queen bitch Alpha.
True story.
Dick Twister is now level 22, just saying. In case anyone's wondering.
Yeah, well, level 35. So, let's have our Raptors fight and see who wins.
No, it's okay.
Alright.
We have rid this land of horrible little raptors.
Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah, man. I'm ready.
Okay, Neil, you have a water?
Nope, still dropping things off.
Oh my gosh, inventory management simulator or what?
Wow. Just wow.
Okay, we do need some raw meat.
Neil
so,
does not sound impressed at all.
Does one of you guys want to bring a raptor? Gareth, you bring a raptor.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I feel so happy. Which one? Dick Twister?
Yeah. Do you have a lot of meat on there? So you're going to be our lookout. We can get narcoberries easily in the field.
There's a bunch of narcoberries in the chest of food.
Alright. Well, we can, we'll grab some then. Which is the food chest? That one?
Yeah, nope.
That one?
Nope. Yep. All the berries in it. There. Oh no! Wait. Maybe it's in the pestle. It's in the pestle.
No, I'm drinking all the narco berries.
Me too. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go on desert. The desert side. Everyone ready?
Bring your water skins.
Yeah, fill up your water skins before you go out, guys. Okay, you're a scout, Gareth. You don't attack anything. Just draw them back.
Oh.
Like you don't have to.
Mike. He only turns if I'm not carrying a weapon.
Yeah. You didn't know that?
No.
Okay. Well, now you know.
Now I know. Sure you can.
Well, you just can't turn. Okay, there's our raptor. See it? Right side? Run
there
up to it, Gareth, and pull it back. Don't attack it, just run back. Run.
I'm trying to run.
You're running slow.
Oh, he ran out of stamina. I can't get off my guy because he'll just eat it.
Oh, this is a bad spot.
Yeah. The sand makes it really tough.
There's the thief on the right there, just so you guys know.
I don't know what that is, but okay.
Alright, no, this is better.
I just see Josh, like, charging after
yeah,
it.
Yeah, man. Raft is fucked, son. It's going down. Oh, come on the corner! Alright, Neil.
Go.
Hop on that raptor.
How do I hop on the raptor?
Okay, fill it full of food. Full of raw meat. Fill it full of Okay, now you just leave the raw meat in it. Don't touch it. And put narcoberries in it. Okay? That's okay. We can just pick some.
If I get off my raptor, will it go after it now?
Yeah, don't get off your raptor.
Oh, really?
Narcoberries are easy to come by. So when there's narcoberries in the raptor, you want to select the narcoberry by hitting X on it, and then choose the remote use option. It's in the bottom right of the little raptor inventory menu there, down below drop item, repair item, remote use. So you're going to go remote use item, and that will knock the raptor out. Okay?
Okay.
It will automatically eat that meat. But we should probably have like 20 on it just in case. So, Gareth,
yeah.
Come here.
Okay.
Where are you? Okay. Okay, so there's enough meat on it now. So you just gotta kinda watch it, Neil. And make it force feed at the narcoberries when its torpor gets low enough.
Let's go hunting, guys.
No. We're doing the same fucking shit that we did for you.
Yeah, we went hunting before.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, you did.
We hung out where you trained your fucking raptor.
Dude, look, this cactus is inside a rock.
Okay, do you wanna get some raptors? On me, Gareth.
What?
On me.
Hey, I'm coming.
That thing looks dangerous.
This sand makes my raptor's energy disappear immediately.
Matt, let's go back to base and grab our raptors, okay? I mean, we might as well.
I'll guard Neil.
Okay.
Can I jump off my raptor now?
Does anyone need water?
No. Can I jump off my raptor now?
No.
Will it actually go and eat Neil's?
No, it won't, but it's gonna attack anything.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna bring back two water skins.
Remember, did you get the one for mine?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Remember, your water skin's empty.
Yes. So, Neil, how's it going? Uh-oh, tall man. You're
getting close.
Getting dangerously far away. Actually, no, you're fine, I think.
Alright. Let's mount up, Matt, man.
Bunch of raptors just spawned. Okay. Oops. Your guy looks so disproportionate.
I know, doesn't he? All right, we're good.
Shoot one
what?
A raptor, maybe?
Sure, bring it over here.
Okay.
Neil. For you. It's inside the raptor. Yeah, you can wander around a little bit.
Here it comes.
Don't need to monitor it super closely. Just be aware of it. Pretty girl. Don't die, pretty girl. All right. What you doing there, Matt? Hanging out on my raptor there, Matt?
Just wanna go take that thing?
Do you think we can take it, Matt?
What is it?
Sorry? Do you think we can take it?
I think we could take it, but
if we could tame one, we could give it a really awesome saddle. It's that skin that we could sit under.
Well, we know where one is, so... Oh, there's the thief. Is that the thief? No?
No, it's one of those waiting ones.
What's up, bro? What's up? What's up? Where you going? Where you going, bro?
Dies
instantly. Yeah, you're either quick or you're dead. Alright, back away from the thorny dragon, guys. We'll come back, drop our raptors off, and then come back for it, okay? There's the thief, right? See the little fucker over here?
Yeah, that's it.
Watch your meat. Well, now we gotta kill it. You got it, Matt? Good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kite this raptor back over here in a second.
No, I was about to look in there. Dude, look at all those raptors down there.
Is it coming?
Yeah.
Okay. Flank it. Eat its asshole. Or get eaten by it, you know.
Dick twister.
Way to twist a dick, Dick Twister.
Good job, Dick Twister.
You know, you can like harvest stuff, man. Well, there's cactus.
Fiber.
We do need cactus sap and fiber.
Dude, there's a direwolf down there.
I'll see if you can hit it with some arrows. Bring it back. Where are you? There you are.
Doesn't answer question.
Yeah, you're not gonna hit it.
Hits it.
How's Neil doing? The life, man. Drugging dinosaurs. Yeah, do you have enough raw meat? Okay. Very nice. And rocks.
Let's go over here, guys. Let's go over here.
Matt's raptor looks the coolest. Yep. Fuck with them. You might need them later.
Oh. Right. I have to recharge my stamina.
Oh, we got one of those, what? Oh. Okay. Coming back. Sorry. Desert is hot.
Really?
Water is wet.
Raptor, Terror Bird? Think you can take it?
Yeah. Probably. I don't have a bow, though, so that's your job, Gareth. Watch out, you got a raptor on your right there that's closer.
I missed.
Man, we need guns, huh?
Yeah.
He's running away.
There, got it. Bring it back. Go back further. Back up.
Up on the ridge, Josh. Up on the ridge. Ow!
Terror bird, schmarrer bird. What?
Yeah, I heard I'm dead. I was like, no. There's no way. What did I get from that? Oh, some hide. Sometimes you get like arrows or spears or.
Alright, let's go for the other terror bird here.
Okay, hold on. No, I'm not with you. Where is it?
Bird raptor. Is that another terror bird over here?
That's a dire wolf. Do we want the direwolf?
Sure. You want to get it this time, or should I?
Mine runs out of stamina really fast.
Okay.
Because you're running in the...
Yeah.
Dude, they're fast, holy.
Is it way faster than me? No, it's not catching me. What you talking about, crazy? It's slow. What's up, bro? What's up?
Dick Twister, fight it!
Dick Twister, twisted stuck a dick!
Dick Twister low-key just died.
Come on, Dick Twister.
Yeah, Dick Twister didn't get that, are you kidding me? Dick Twister! Yeah! Oh, I got pelt.
Yep.
Is that good?
Yep.
That's almost as bad as saying sure.
Yep. That's fine.
Yep. Yep.
No, you're doing okay.
There's a saddle for dire bear, but there's no saddle for dire wolf.
Oh, that sucks, man. Wanna make a midget, make his skin green, and ride him around. Man knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah. I wanna ride around on Peter Dinklage.
Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna drop my raptor off and then I'm gonna have to call it.
Oh, kill one more raptor with me.
Okay, fine.
Just one more, man. Come on. Don't be a wuss.
I'll wait on the ridge because I'm out of stamina. Out of stamina. Pum-pum. What's up there on the hill? Scorpions.
So fast. Is it coming?
Yep.
Just wait up for it for a little bit. It's slow.
Yeah, it's right behind you.
Keep going back. Our raptors are so fucking awesome. This is great, guys. Alright, kill one more raptor with me. That took like 2 seconds. It doesn't even count. Are you serious? You don't have to.
No, let's do it. There's one up on that hill, so it might be too far away. Yeah,
probably.
Too far away to think back to.
Do you want
to
run up the side of this hill, Josh? Oh no, the thorny dragon's there.
Yeah, we gotta wait on that. How's it doing, Neil? Wiener hole. Is it a boy or a girl?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Let me check for you.
Well, does it have a penis?
It's a male.
Level 12, too.
It's a boy.
That's not our lowest level.
Neil's new boyfriend.
Wait, how?
Neil's new boyfriend. New boyfriend.
Could probably kill that thorny dragon, though.
Do you guys know it is better to capture lower level ones and level them up?
Yeah, that's true.
True that.
That's why Maneater.
That's by the time they get to the higher levels.
That's why Maneater's the bomb.
Does one look tick?
Does Neil have a saddle?
Oh no, he doesn't.
Nope.
Should have named all our raptors after famous rappers. Biggie Smalls.
Well, when we get our army of raptors, we can.
Yeah, exactly. Tupac and Biggie, the first two raptors to die.
Okay.
How much height do we have?
I've got 10 and a pelt.
I've got 10
and a pelt.
And a pelt.
And a pelt. Okay.
Just move far enough away from him and he'll follow you.
Come on, Neil, let's go back to base.
Is it stuck?
Nope.
Nope. Right.
Okay. Cool.
Nice.
You can change the follow distance to short. Never.
What did you call?
Oh, dude, Josh, I see some raptors. Let's fight these guys.
Okay, just
they're across the water from me.
Got him. He's
following me. There's two. Swisser just made a fat deuce.
I'll wait for Neil to get back to base safely.
Okay, well, you could just come and hang out in the water, you know? It's nice and cold.
It's searing hot out here, isn't it?
Yes.
You're burning hot.
Should probably get inside. Shoot it with an arrow. Can you get it? I think you're aiming too high.
Screw this, let's go.
Get back, get in the middle.
Neil just swims out. Oh shit.
Hey, good job, Neil.
Level 20, Neil. Ow! What the hell?
Neil don't fuck around, son.
There's another one up here somewhere.
Hey, it's right over here on me.
We can just fight it here, I think.
Yeah. We just need so much hide for everything.
I know, it's awful, isn't it?
So bet you there's raptor in front of the base. Because, you know, Raptor Valley.
There's two in front of the base.
Okay,
he's locked onto me.
They die really easily, actually.
Ow. It's a male!
Use your pike.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Man.
Neil, get off Dick Twister! Oh, he just took mad damage. Just kidding, he didn't take any damage. Okay, well, I think that was all of them.
Yep, good job, guys. Go team.
Good job, team. Good job.
We got enough hide for a saddle for Neil. 110, you said, Matt?
Yep.
Okay.
I need 22 more.
Oh yeah, we might be good. Yeah, I've got 30 on me. You know, whatevs. I ain't nothing but get indoors, where it's just as hot. Just slightly less hot. close.
There you go. Okay. You're building the saddle.
Nice.
Okay. How kind of neat is that?
You know, Makita Paquita. Forget his name. Yes. Yeah, Ed O'Neill. Yep. His description of, like, murdering a man in the dead of winter, that was the best. And they just kind of, like, look at each other and they're like, we're not going to talk to you anymore in this movie.
Guys?
Nice spear.
Thank you.
Not you, Neil. Here's my spear. I can point it at your face.
I can point it at your face.
It's inside your head. Benio needs another desert.
Another desert shirt? I sure could use two. Does anyone need another desert shirt? Hey, come on, I'm tribe leader. I can put you in a box, son.
Rebellion.
No, it's gonna stay on your corpse. But now I got it.
Why doesn't it let me drag you into the water?
I wonder why.
Just leave you in the water. Oh, whenever I fall off a ledge, that's what it is. Okay, thanks, Neil. Got your raptor set to not wander once raptors are here. I see 3, 4.
Excuse you.
Yeah, it looks like we're good. Yeah, excuse me. Good job, guys.
Oh yeah, you know. That was great.
Sounds good.
Every Sunday.
Apparently.
Okay.
See ya. Oh. It's not even a. You didn't even finish the roof on your little thatch hut over here. Fuck. What the fuck, Garrett?
I tried.
I like those Adobe movies. They have, like, random dirt shit all over the room.
That's pretty cool. Before Garrett leaves.
See you later, Josh.
Yeah, we'll see you Tuesday, maybe?
Yeah.
Cool. Still no fertilizer.
You need a lot of thatch for fertilizers, like 80 pounds.
Oh, so we just might not have enough thatch in there?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we can, I'll put, like...
Why are you making fertilizer when I don't even have anything left?
Does the fertilizer go bad? Man.
so that you get the adventure.
It's set in Forgotten Realms. Classic high fantasy. You guys will be working as part of a merchant caravan, protecting the caravan, going to a town called Green Nest. Yeah, pretty much make whatever you want. It'll.
I was thinking of a half-health warlock from the Hurt Church.
From which book?
The Archfey Warlock. You can either be like a... Yeah. Because that way it could be chaotic good instead of like evil.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That sounds good. Well, you could still play... Your character can be whatever alignment you want. You don't have to be evil if you're a warlock with the fiend path.
It just makes more sense.
Like yeah. Up yeah. But I mean, it might be a more interesting backstory for your character to have this, you know, demonic heritage, or maybe you had to make the demonic pact for a reason.
Yeah.
Just as examples.
The build I was working on, which I was calling the Seelie Knight. Like, I made a pact with an archfey, like Titania or Oberon or something.
Cool.
Essentially, I didn't make that, so I got my magic powers. My character would sort of be like a Robin Hood type character with magic instead of like tights.
That's cool.
Not a pussy. Want to turn it into like a Captain Magic character.
Yeah, that's cool, man. I mean, again, play whatever you want, just no evil alignment, basically. It's all good.
I think the Archfey ones, because they get, like, illusion magic, so
yeah, that's cool.
You get to start with any magic equipment or just the basic starting?
Just basic starting stuff.
Dang.
Yeah, sorry, man. Although, if you have any requests for magic equipment, I might throw it in. Because it'll be a one-off adventure, so... Yeah. And we're probably going to play... Sorry.
I was looking through the Dungeon Master's guide through the artifacts list, and there's a rod of the Pact Keeper, which is a warlock-specific rod.
Nice.
Yeah, it's like the plus one is uncommon, plus two is rare, and plus three is very rare.
Okay. Yeah, just text it to me, any requests that you have. And if it's not super OP, then I might work it in. And we're probably going to be playing for like... a long time that day too.
Awesome.
Like maybe like 8 hours. So just so you know, it'll be a super long session.
Those ink names, they're really good for mining, but you can't pick them up with.
But you can't what?
You can't pick them up with bird.
Lame.
But if you walk it up the mountain, you do get like a shit ton of those.
How long is the rope ladder?
I have no idea.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever actually made a rope ladder, just wood ladders.
Okay. And catwalks, you said, right? That'll let us...
Yeah, build the ramps, wooden ramps.
Yeah. Well, I'm buying some building stuff right now, I think.
And we'll also need pillars to support the ramp.
Okay. Wooden pillars. We're going to need a ton of wood. Oh my gosh. Okay, wooden ramp.
Have you actually seen what it takes to make shotgun shells in this game?
No, I actually haven't. Is it pretty rough?
Yeah. It's like four times as much as a rifle bullet.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. They're extremely powerful.
Do you think we should build the ramps off of the ground, or like down there, or off of the edge of the building here?
Not off the edge of the building.
Okay. It's not letting me build in that direction. That's a pain in the ass. Let's try There we go. You're getting there.
Eventually it'll say it's not supported and then we have to kill these wood.
Okay. Need more wood. Dropping another one down. Still supported, apparently. Okay, I think I've got enough wood for one more, or two more. Okay, that's it, we're at our limit. Place the pillars. So I'm going to put them in the box, the two wooden boxes at the bottom of the stairs there, the one that's on the right. That's probably a rock golem stuck in a tree. Raptor, 12 o'clock. Yeah, that's got to be the rock golem. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, two viewers. Hello, viewers.
Good night, Unbanned Sigma.
What character? I don't know what you're talking about. Don't worry, I'll make my character. It'll be fine. Gareth is in the chat talking with me. He's telling me to make my D&D character for his campaign. Goodbye, Gareth. For reals this time. God. There we go. Nope, maybe. Okay, heading back to base to drop off some wood. Actually, I guess I should just be doing the building the pillars thing out here. That might work. Fiber. Okay, I should have another ramp and two more platforms. Or two more pillars. Yes. Those things. Almost there. Maybe one more ramp. And then we can start going straight across.
That makes one more ramp.
Nice. One more ramp. That means more wood. All the wood. Gosh, how much fucking wood do I need? Okay, cut the last ramp. Nice.